What is up, everyone? This is Utemja here, being joined by Fear of the Zombie Slayer, and welcome back to Lucky Prison. Yeah. Best intro ever.
Yeah, we're doing more stories.
Yes, and I'm starting this off. So basically, this involves my friend from last time, again. He has a little brother, a stepbrother, and when we were at his house, this was at his house this time, we were outside. They love BB guns, okay? And we were going to our, like, church on Sunday, and we needed water balloons because that's what the thing told us we needed. So we're making water balloons, and we wanted to test and see if they would stop it.
What?
Did you get what I said?
Yes, I got. When did they do that?
I don't know. You went off. This was at Dave and Buster's. You could have went and played games. And you went off with the team to play games because, like, me, Manny, and Isaac were, like, waiting for food. And we didn't get any. And we were waiting, and your brother was just, like, there. Doing that.
My God.
It's hilarious, though.
Okay. Have you ranked up yet?
Almost.
Alright, I'm at I right now. Alright, so look, there is a way on here you can get your, like, own plot or your own little building space. To do that, you need it in your chat, and it'll automatically teleport you to a plot, and you're the only one that can build here. So once you get here, you can store items like I'm doing. Like, I'm not making it look neat right now. I'll probably build, like, a nice-looking house. Oh, I'm lagging. But basically, you need to put all your storage here so you can store anything useful. Now, another thing that I don't know is... Oh, my God, at the lag. Oh, my God. Okay. You're going to see this when we watch this. You got to see what just happened. Okay. Oh, my God. All right, anyway. Wait, what was I even talking about? I just completely lost my train of thought.
I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, crap. Alright, oh yeah, I was gonna ask. Okay, if you guys know what diamonds are even used for, if they're useful at all, please let me know, because I don't know what the heck they're used for, like, at all. The only thing I could think of is for the beacons.
That's probably the only thing. Do that.
Okay. What are we looking at on time here?
Six.
6 minutes, alright.
I'm thinking of other... Oh yeah, so here's another little thing. So... Your little brother and I, we used to play as a FIFA team before he, like, gave you his Xbox. So we used to be a FIFA team. Obviously, we sucked if it took us, like, 5 seasons to get to Season 2. I mean, like, Division 2. And it took you and I, like, 1 season to do that. So what happened was, half the time, he just pissed me off by playing, like, crap. I remember half the time I called you and complained about raging. God, it was hilarious, though. Because, like, I'm just trying to play, and I'm like, hey, don't do a freaking short kick. And he kicks it short, and then they just score and win the game. I'm like, you're an idiot. He's like, well, I didn't do it on purpose. I'm like, you obviously just passed on the ball.
Yeah, like, the thing about... He actually thinks he's good at FIFA, like... Oh, my God. See, me and you, it took us... How long did it take us to get Division 2?
1 season.
Oh, my God. How long, like, overall did it take us to get there, like...
To what? Division 2?
Yeah. Like
one season.
No, I meant, like, from the first... Or from Division 3 or whatever we started. Or Division 5.
It took us one... first season we did took us to get there.
How could we go from Season... How could we go...
Oh, no, we didn't get to see Division... Oh, it took us 3 then.
Because I thought that we... I thought we lost, like, 1 season or something.
We went up to Division 2 and then went back to Division 3 and then went back up to Division 2. Meanwhile, me and Aiden are stuck in Division 4.
By the way...
We actually got to Division 2 and then we started losing.
By the way, next... once you level up, you actually go from normal lapis to lapis blocks.
Nice. Well, that's all the time I have in this episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed these stories. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye, guys.
Alright, same as usual for my viewers, and I hope you guys did enjoy. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Goodbye, everybody.